All right, now I'm gonna be honest with you guys. The only reason I decided to make a first impressions video on this game was because I knew it would be an easy 1,000 gamer score. But what I didn't expect, and what I am very ashamed to admit, is that this game is actually kind of addicting. I actually kind of had some trouble putting it down. I planned on playing this thing for 10 minutes, capping 10 minutes of footage, showing you what it is, because it's pretty self-explanatory, but I wound up playing for an entire hour. Anyway, what's going on, everybody? It's me, Renn, with the TrueGaming Network, and in Spellspire, you play as a wizard who has to go through dungeons full of enemies. The way you kill those enemies is very simple. You're given 10 jumbled letters on the screen here, and all you have to do is create words with those letters. Now, of course, the bigger the word, the more points you get, the more damage you do, and so on. And here's the fun thing, right? When I looked at footage of this game, I knew exactly what I was gonna do. And I did it straight away. You might be looking at this footage right now thinking, damn, Renn knows a lot of real, weird, obscure, big words. And while that may be true, it's also not true at all. Because what I did was just found a word descrambler, typed the 10 letters into it, and boom. Just like that, you have access to the biggest and best words you can form in the pile. I was rinsing and whizzing through levels like nobody's business. Completing levels in less than 40 seconds. And every time you complete a level, you get coins. You use these coins to build up your character, and this is where it got addicting for me. You get to do more damage, you get to get more health. Not that I needed that at all, because, you know, that was untouchable in this game. It's like I always say, I'm pretty good at games. Anyhow, leveling up your character in this game feels very satisfying, very fun. You get new abilities, you get nice perks, and it hits that same buzz in your brain that games like Clicker Hero hit, that guilty pleasure buzz. And when you pull up a word descrambler for this game, you feel like a god going through this tower. This game has 100 levels in it. Like I said, it's gonna take you about 40 seconds or less per level. Let's say you spend 20 seconds after each level to buy stuff in the shop and increase your character. That's about 1 minute per level. After about 100 minutes, you should be done with all 100 levels, in theory. But there's a catch. Of course there's a catch. And this is what upsets me a little bit. After you complete each level, that completed level then becomes a challenge mode level. So you gotta replay that level, complete the challenge, to earn a star. You have to do this on all 100 levels, thus turning 100 levels of game into 200 levels. That's unfortunate. It's gonna double the time you have to play this thing, but that's okay, because we got a word descrambler. Then after that, there's like a dungeon game type. I think there's 45 levels in the dungeon you gotta do. So that's a total of 245 levels you're gonna have to complete. I think I could do this in about 4 to 5 hours and just be done with it. Because you look at this game, that's really all it is. This is clearly ported over from the smartphone, and for a smartphone game, it's really good. It's really, really good. But for a game on the Xbox One, a game that is gonna cost you $10, well, I don't think I need to tell you that this game might be a little bit overpriced. I definitely wait for a sale. This game does, however, have a tiny teensy bit of depth to it. Before each level, it shows you the enemies that you're gonna be facing on that level, and you can choose different elemental types for your wand. There are certain enemies that are immune to fire, so you gotta equip poison, and vice versa. That's probably about as deep as it gets. I think that bears mentioning. But there's really not a whole lot to talk about with this game. What you see is what you get. And if this looks like something you'd wanna play, if this is something you're really into, then go for it, you know? But just, it's expensive, man. It's a little bit up there. Anyway, that's all I got for this game. I am Renn with the True Gaming Network. Remember to subscribe here to TGN for more first impressions, debates, and other fun goodies as well. Until then, I will see you guys next time.